infestation. Of course, it can be tough to tackle. So which cities have it worst when it comes to these blood suckers?
Well, pest control company Orkin released its list of top 50 cities for bed bugs, and it seems the nation's capital is also the capital of bed bugs. Baltimore ranked second on the list, followed by Chicago and Los Angeles. St. Louis ranked at 28th spot. Orkin says bed bugs travel easily from place to place in items like luggage and purses, with hotels spending an average of $6,300 per bed bug incident. Orkin says it bases its list on the number of residential and commercial treatments in metro areas. By the way, Kansas City, Missouri, had more bed bugs than St. Louis.
Okay.
So we'll give them that.
So stay here.
Well, it